Hello, crafties. Welcome back to the second part of this abstract expressionism painting that I did back over my spring semester. It's on a 30 by 40 inch canvas, if you guys remember correctly, which is mighty big for my mighty little space, but I made it work. This is where we left off last time. Enjoy. I'm not good with words.